they asked us to tighten our seatbelts, and we basically nosedived until we leveled out at 10,000 feet, and that was pretty darn scary. Things started to get a little more panicky, and it seemed like that there was some emergency that was happening that wasn't just because we're medical, and they said there was a loss of cabin pressure.